Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to set a group chat photo in the Messages app on an iPhone or iPad. Over time, as you build up a longer and longer list of conversations in the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad, it can be easy to mistake and send a message to the wrong person or group. Thankfully, Apple makes it possible to set a specific picture for your group chat, making it easier to identify. Now let's walk through the steps to assign a specific photo to a group chat in the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad and then navigate to the group chat you want to set a photo for. Step 2. Tap the names at the top of the chat to open a menu and then tap Info in that menu. The information screen for that group chat is shown. Step 3. Tap Change Name and Photo. A new set of icons is displayed. Step 4. Tap either the camera icon if you want to take a new picture or the pictures icon if you want to choose a group photo from your current photos. In this example, I'll tap Pictures. Step 5. Tap to choose the picture you want to use. A screen is displayed where you can move and scale the photo. Adjust the photo and then tap Choose. A screen presenting different color options for your group chat photo is shown. Tap to choose the photo variant you want to use. You'll return to the Enter a Group Name screen where you'll now see your group chat photo shown as the largest photo. Step 6. Tap Done. You'll return to the information screen for your group chat picture. Tap Done again on this screen to return to that conversation thread. Your new group chat photo will be the largest picture at the top of this screen. As a reminder, this photo will now be set as the identifying picture for everyone in this conversation thread. Let me know what your favorite new iPhone or iPad feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.